nothing we have seen in all our travels, no matter how grotesque, prepared me for this.
This happened. All I remember is a pendant. Someone here must have it. Please, help me find it. The pendant, it's here. But by the light, that's me. How is that possible? I'm dead? I can't be dead. I can't.
Rest. cycle.
We fight for all that is good.
We cannot lose. I fight only to even the scales. You best remember that.
I cannot open this.
You will make a fine corpse.
My essence is too low.
Consumes you! blames you.
It is done. The bloodline of Rakkus will once again sit on the throne of Westmarch.
You mean yourself?
My grandmother was the daughter of Corallon, but he would not claim her because she was born of a courtesan, not a queen. With the peasants supporting me, Westmarch will become a place of freedom and equality. The idle rich will be no more. Of course, there will be some bloodshed. We must make a few examples, consolidate our power, a small price to pay.
You would upset the balance for personal gain. I will not stand idly by.
I have spent my whole life preparing for this day, you primitive heathen.
Let us have at it then, my traitor. I am returning to town.
that I have said has come.
Prepare for the worst, my brother always said.
My friend's down the hall. I have to get to him. You're the hero from Vestian's Keep.
Does that mean you'll give me my sword back?
No.
You go on ahead. We'll meet up with you later.
And we'll keep fighting, just like you.
Essence. Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
Have you considered that?
The demon spawn shall perish in...
Azael is dead, and only a few Reapers remain.
You have saved Westmarch, my friend.
Not yet. We still don't know where Malfael is hiding.
That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on speaking with you immediately.
Cheldor, I know how to find Malfael, but you will not like what I have to tell you.
Fine.
There is only one person who knows how to find Malfael. She waits for you in the Bloodmarsh, and you know her well. Adria.
You were right. I do not like that.